Until now, there was hardly any information about the video game adaptation Mortal Kombat. However, as the site Bloody Disgusting reported a few days ago, an official synopsis of the plot is now available. The central character of Mortal Kombat is supposed to be the MMA fighter Cole Young. Ever since he was born, he has been wearing some kind of dragon symbol on his skin, which eventually leads to an attack by Sub-Zero. Cole, who is increasingly worried about himself and his family's safety, seeks out the soldier Jax, who is also bearing a dragon symbol. Eventually, he gets to Lord Raiden's temple via detours where he prepares for his biggest fight yet against Outworld. As fans of the video games have surely noticed, Cole Young is a completely new character introduced into the Mortal Kombat universe, which supports the rumors that the movie will only be loosely based on the games. In the recently released preview images, you can get a good idea of what's to come, including the main character Cole, Sub-Zero, Jax, Kano, and Sonya Blade. The exact look of Greg Russo's and Dave Callahan's adaptation can be seen on HBO Max and in theaters starting April 16th, 2021.